You might have heard about MyChart from your healthcare provider. MyChart is a great way for you to see information about your medical care and communicate with your care team. I'll show you how easy it is to sign up for a MyChart account. You'll see how to do this on a mobile device, but the steps are similar from your computer. Chances are you'll be granted access by your healthcare provider before, during, or after an appointment. However, you could create an account on your own on MyChart.com. From there, you'll find information about how to establish an account with your healthcare organization. You might be able to create an account right away, or you might need to request approval, depending on their policy. Let's say you do get an email from your provider after an appointment with a link to sign up for MyChart. Simply open the link, and you're taken right to the sign-up page. You have the option of using your email address as your username or entering a new one. Create a password for your account, and then confirm your identity by entering your birth date. Keep in mind that the information you're asked to provide might be different than what you see here. You'll submit, and then accept your healthcare provider's terms and conditions of use. Because it's your first time accessing your account, there's a short video and tutorial for you to watch if you'd like. I'll choose to skip it for now. And with that, your brand new MyChart account appears. The main view of MyChart is your health feed, which shows the most important alerts and information for your care. There are lots of great features in MyChart. To learn more about what it can do and how to use it, check out our other videos.